Yes, back to me. Basically, Malia, is her name? Malia Obama was wearing a pro-era shirt, took a picture showing off the shirt and herself. And this became a very big deal because this is music, you know, being shown through a shirt of a president's daughter. So gossip went wild. And actually, Joey Badass commented on this. Actually, Twitter tweeted. Shout out to her for wearing it.
What? It's past tweeted. Tweet. Tweeted.
Yeah. Tweeted. Shout out to her for wearing it. There was no harm, you know, reposting the picture that they did. And that was it, you know. The fact that they just keep going after this, she's 17 years old now.
Is she?
You know, yeah. She's 17 years old. So she is growing up and she has her own opinion, you know. Like, she's a teenager. She's going to want to wear something that she likes. But sources say that she actually wore this shirt from borrowed from a friend, so.
It's not mine, Dad! Yeah.
So we don't know the full 101, but.
Listen.
You want to wear the shirt, wear the shirt. The skirt that she wore that people say that was really short was not short.
She just has long legs.
She's tall.
That's all it is.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Be real.
Cut her some slack.
She's like 6 foot. What?
She's.
I'm sure half the people complaining. You know what I'm saying?
Are wearing short skirts.
Or Megadeth, or when they were growing up, or something that they shouldn't, like, Kiss. New Kids on the Block. Kiss.
I had that shirt.
You know what I'm saying?
What, New Kids on the Block?
I had that
How
shirt.
How old are you?
If that's
you
know not what? Evil,
nothing.
Then I don't know what is, because if it wasn't for New Kids on the Block, we wouldn't have had JB. NSYNC.
You're right.
We wouldn't have had
Backstreet
Boys.
Back.
We would have been saved from the
Saved by the Bell. Saved by the Bell.
We would have been.
You know what I'm saying?
Good show.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. End the clip. Bye.
More for time.
Well, we'll see.